It is I, Zach. Hey, you're not gonna. You, the music. Your thing is too loud, by the way. Your video is too loud, Colton. I'm gonna get copyrighted for that. Colton! So, guys, what is up? I'm Zach Tack. We're playing Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Now, this
I'm
person.
I'm calling, what's up, bitches, but I won't be playing Assassin's Creed.
He won't be playing
because
play
Assassin's Creed.
Have
I'm
it.
Playing a different game. So, I'm going to start my live stream.
Yeah, you do that.
Yeah, but so me and him will ask questions every once in a while.
How's
or we'll
life?
Talk to each other because we're good friends.
No, we're not talking to each other. Nope. Okay, I'm just joking.
What?
This character is Lydia. This character is Lydia or something. I don't know. She is Jacob and Evie Fry's. Don't know, but this is from World. She's a character in World War One. Yeah, there's World War One in the game.
What? God.
I think it's pretty cool that they have World War One in this game. Now this game might be a bit. Actually, I don't know how old this game is. Probably like not.
I don't think
my
legend's gonna work today. Dude, I don't think the live stream's gonna be working now.
Yay! And it all fell to
the ground. Now I'll go to bed and masturbate.
Dude, no.
Yeah.
Also, if you hear me mashing buttons like this, then I'm sorry.
That's him masturbating.
No, it's not.
Wait, I could request to watch you.
What?
I could request to watch you play Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
Yeah, wait, you can?
Yeah.
Do it.
Put the beans.
Stab!
Alright, I'm gonna walk it broadcast.
Yeah. Slide, slide, slide. Young moolah, baby!
You have no friends.
Well, I fucking hate you then.
Thanks. Shank!
Oh, my voice is there!
Excuse me, this is a very fine winery. Even though it's not a winery. Let me steal your stuff. Oh, hi. No, stop what your stuff is way too. Yes! Where is it? Here it is! Yes! Beauty.
I hear nukes.
Yeah, no, this isn't nukes. This is meaning that we're all gonna die!
It's,
get on the ground!
It's the airstrike. It's the airstrike that the military does. Dude, you should go to Narnia soon.
Come on! Yeah, excuse me, sir! Yay! I like this gun. I like this. This is my favorite part. Die! Take cover!
Alright, dude, I'm gonna go try to do my live stream again. Okay.
Still watch my live stream though.
No. He's an idiot. He's a bad live streamer.
No, I meant for you to watch.
No, I'm going to see if I can get mine work.
Watch yours from your phone though. No.
Nerd, I gotta read the comment.
Oh, yes. This is fun and exciting.
Zach, you wanna know something?
What?
You're a fat bitch.
I'm not, because I'm actually really skinny.
I know you're so fat. You fat whore.
Nope. Get covered! Yeah! Take cover again, yeah! I win.
I don't think the fucking lashing thing will work now. Dude, can we play GTA?
Oh my god, yes, this is my favorite part of this. Yeah! Come on, I
hey,
wanna
dude.
I got in my zone already, I destroyed a Zeppelin.
Dude, I'm gonna go take a nap.
Okay. Goodbye, baby. Will you forever be taking a nap? So how's your life going? Mine's going great. I'm gonna text someone really quickly. Texted my friend. So, now basically what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna murder people. Yes, that's gonna be fun. Excuse me, fine gentlemen. Yes, excuse me. Die! Yeah, that was weird. Hold on, I'm gonna adjust. There we go. Ow, I hit my head. So, the question is, should we do a live stream all night, or what?
I believe I'm quite getting the hang of this espionage business.
Yay, espionage, yeah.
One of the spies currently detained at the tower has been making some rather fanciful claims. About a brotherhood of assassins.
I
want
to shoot him.
You may want to silence him before he causes.
Even
you
though he's a really nice guy, I want to shoot him.
My gift to you.
I didn't kill anyone though. Find where the spy is being held captive. Excuse me, sir. Okay, where is everyone now? Examine the murder guard. Excuse me, sir, come over here. Yeah, I would like to have a chat with you, buddy. Yes, come over here. Thanks. Get it, nerds. That's not nice at all. Oh no, he died! No! Timothy! No! Okay, the figurative spy. Kill the fugitive spy, okay.
Do you see her?
Do that. Stop this!
Pull the trigger on her.
I did it! Yes! I'm the best around. No one you're gonna bring me down. Ever, except for everyone in the world. Hooray for me! I'm winning! Yay! Try and catch me now, suckers. Did I win yet? Oh, hey, it's that creepy girl again. Hi. How are you?
As our people clashed, we became distracted from an impending doom. A coronal mass ejection from our angry sun.
Cool.
The greatest minds of our time assembled to prevent the coming disaster. Among them, forthright Minerva. Proud
cool.
Jupiter.
Keeping
beloved
cool.
Aeta. We spent years locked away in the Grand Temple, attempting to find salvation. The others could only think of physical solutions. Yet I believed the only way to save us was to transform us.
Transformation, yeah.
The great scientist Consus, I attempted to place Aeta's mind into a
I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
Body.
Yeah.
I failed.
Yeah, yeah.
And my beloved died in my arms.
Gonna do stuff on the phone while she stops, until she stops talking. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah, Zagatag. So there's another area complete. Now we have how many more? A couple more? Let's travel, and now we do this. Ready? Now we run! Yay! Running is fun for the environment. I don't even know what I'm saying. Really. So good for me. Look at that face. You see this? There's the face of a murderer. Yeah! We're gonna go over here. Excuse me, fine gentlemen. Excuse me. Thank you, sir. I'm a terrible person. Yes, I know. Excuse me, fine gentlemen. Excuse me. So, yeah. I don't know what to say, really. Excuse me. Bless you, sir. Bless your soul, too. Bless everyone's soul. Oh, I just slit his throat. Good for me. Good job, sir. You did. Thanks, Zach. I'm now motivated. Yeah. Let's come on. I'm the worst motivational person ever. I'm motivating people to kill people. Let's do this. Oh, a chimney sweep! Yay! I got an achievement. Did you see that, guys? You probably didn't. But who cares? I like. I guess we'll never find out. So now we're gonna go this way. You guys ready? Excuse me, fine gentlemen. Plant false information. Where do I plant the false information? Maybe I do it right here, maybe? Yeah, probably right there. Wait, no, that's the generator. Never mind. I'm trying to figure out what my plan should be here. Ooh, that book. That book right there. That's probably what I have to do. Wait, that could probably just be one of those things, though. Could it? Hmm. Yeah, I think it is. Wait. Never mind. No, it isn't. That's where we have to go. Okay, now I have the plan. There we go. There's one. Okay, now we go into here. Never mind, we go back. Actually, which way? We'll go around this way. And we kill this person. We did it. Now we... Did it! I win! Come here, buddy! You want... okay, he's dead. That guy's definitely dead. Wait, is there more coming? Welcome to the party! Yeah! Excuse me. There we go. Now we just gotta steal... You have to steal whatever this guy had. Stole his Walter. No big deal. Now, where... Oh, hey, Lou. Take that. It's nice. I want that. It's mine. Okay, now we go... Where? There's the book. I think that's where we plant the false information. Now we just creep around. And we say, howdy do! I think that's what we do. I really don't know anymore. I think I just killed someone. Oh yes, I did it! Yes. What am I doing? I just wrote right on top of that book. This just is a fine book. Let me just write on top of it. Okay, so now I'm entering. I know where I'm entering. Stop telling me what to do. Can you not? Can you not? Thanks. Hey, why don't you check through the window? Why don't you just poke? Hey, buddy! Surprise! Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you, too. It's everyone's birthday today. Now let me take your wallet as well, mister. Now we gotta escape the area. Let's buy some stuff. Yeah, I win. I'm the winner. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over. Hold on. Wait. We're going over there. It's gonna be fun! Okay, no pressure, guys. Just remember, no pressure. Okay. Here is he. There we go.
We believe one of the spies is posing as a nurse in the nearby facilities. She has been taking blood samples.
Charles Smith.
Looking
Hi.
And
how are you,
to
Charles?
An unknown accomplice. Perhaps you will be able to spot them during one of these illicit rendezvous.
What,
Good
Charles?
Luck.
I wasn't paying attention. Okay, now we're gonna go this way. We're gonna hold this Spartan knife the entire time. This is probably a huge lie. Come on, get it. Yes, beautiful. Okay, now, ooh, chest. Yes, take this. It's mine now. That's good to hear. I'm gonna stab this guy. Hey, you wanna join too? Oh, I tried to go for the double kill. Ooh, chest. I'm perfectly fine after I murdered a couple people. Not insane at all. Where is the nurse at? Oh, wait. Do I... Oh. I see now. I'm supposed to go over here. I am smart. Ooh. Some people say I'm good at this game. Others tell me I'm a button masher. I'm both. Get the nurse! Get the nurse! Don't try to shoot me! Do I think, okay, I paused the game just, do I think Assassin's Creed Syndicate is better? No. I mean, it's hard to say, because I love Assassin's Creed Black Flag. I haven't beat it 100% yet, but I don't know. This one's a bit more challenging, I just don't know. I like Assassin's Creed Black Flag more because of the ships, though. That's my answer. Ah, you hit me on the head. Yeah. Oh yeah, the nurse's body. Where do I put? Oh yeah, in this place. Yeah. Okay, that's. Wait. Hold on. I don't know where I'm supposed to. You having a fun time there? Good. Okay, stay there. There you go. Beautiful. Now lay there and stay dead. You're sick. Now we're gonna go over here. Okay, now let's see. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna unplug my mic for a second. Okay, we are back now. Now we are going to find the chest. Yeah, I kind of like the game. I was thinking whether or not I would do a live stream on Fallout 4, actually, earlier. But I beat the game twice. I mean, I would like to see different endings, but it kind of just gets boring after a while, because I've explored almost every single place, and it gets boring. I'm actually just going to complete this mission now. I really don't care if I get the extra points. Caw-caw! Hey, it's a crazy lady again. Hello! Eagle.
All of our efforts came to nothing. In the year 2306 of the Isu era, the sun unleashed its fury on my once great civilization.
The sun? It got closer. Climate change. Oh no! The climate change is getting to them too.
And inserted it into the DNA of your rebellious kind. I sent him into the unknown future to be reborn again and again.
And again.
To the Grand Temple,
and for a third time.
I shed my physical form and entered the gray. But stubborn Minerva and foolish Jupiter discovered me and sealed me inside.
Okay. Good for them.
Entombed,
also, sorry if my dogs bark occasionally because they are annoying.
That wait is nearly over.
That wait is near. No, don't leave! Okay, whatever, I don't care anyway. I'm wondering if I should just go back to the main story or if I should keep going. This is because. There's World War II, or I could go back to the good old days. When. So, whatever, same. I can't sing this because it's copyright. Thanks, Charles. Also, if you want to know when I'm doing the next live stream, I have no idea. I just like to do live streams occasionally every once in a while. I like to do these more because they can last longer than the 15-minute videos that you can record on here, and so I just do live streams instead. And I won't be doing any this week. I won't be doing any live streams this weekend because I'm going to Wisconsin. So that's gonna be fun. I'm gonna have. Yeah, let's do this. Kill everyone. Yes. Free allies. Free the allies. Free all the allies. Free them all. Free everyone. Free everyone. I'm a great person. Just ask my friend. No, he's gonna say no. Excuse me, coming through. Beat you up. You know what? I'm gonna let you survive, Jimmy. You know why? Oh, the weapons. I can't show you right now, Charles, because this is, this is just like a side thing. Okay, I'm gonna go to the minimap. This is like a side thing. This isn't even the entire map. This is the World War II, one part of it. This is, I don't know. This is after Jacob and D.B. Fry, which are the two main characters. This is Lyndia or whatever. I don't know how to say her name. Darkness! I'm the opposite of Bat. I'm the same as Batman, only I'm killing people instead of just knocking them out. They go night night now. Go to sleep and good night forever. Dead. You guys that bully. Ooh. You're free. You now belong to me. Wait, I freed you! You're supposed to be gone! Get out! I'm gonna shoot you! Oh. Oh. Thank you. This is actually my favorite weapon in the game. You can, there, like when you do a double kill, like where you kill two people after you dodge that bullet. Yeah, I'm I don't know why, but I'm just really good when, I don't know, I dodge. Oh, I missed. Oh, thank you. She died. She's dead now. Okay, now we are gonna complete this where we. Hey, I don't care. Can I open this? I'm gonna open it now. Thank you. Ow, I got hit. How dare you? Matrix. Ah, no. Screwed up there. Now he's dead. Ah, I got shot. Her name, the girl I'm playing as is Lyndia. I don't know. It's too hard to say her name. Excuse me. I heard you like swords. Sorry. It's Lydia or something. I can't remember exactly how they said it, but that's something. It's something like that. Oh, there they are. Oh, I didn't free that. Oh yeah, I didn't free those guys. Well, my God, I have to go all the way around and. Yay! I get achievement now. Give me a chance. Okay, now we do this. Hey! Knock you out! Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna stab you instead. Oh my God! Oh my God! That was the most insane kill ever. My God. The way that you just threw that perfectly into her skull, though. Just my God. I've never seen much more perfection in my entire life. Okay, this is gonna be the last time we see that weird lady. Yeah, it's a lot like Assassin's Creed 4, but it's just... It is. Thanks. Back here. Yeah, it's the last time I ever get to see you, insane crazy lady. Person. Man. I'm sorry. I don't know anymore. Yay, we completed this one. A broad base. This is amazing. I think... Ooh. Wait a second. Wait a second. I'm trying to figure stuff out right now. You know what? We're just gonna go back. We're gonna go to the actual game. This is just side part. That scared me. I'm gonna be right back.
Are you okay? I don't know what happened. I thought I'd lost you.
Yeah, I know you can't hear me. I have my mic unplugged. Okay, we're gonna do the mission for Evie. This is the actual game. The World War One thing that I was doing, that's a side mission. This right here is the entire, is the actual game. The game is really huge. Now we're gonna do the mission. You dead? I'm gonna... Yep. These are the weapons. There is... this, the one I'm using. There is the cane. And there is the brass knuckles. Ooh. I have some of the best knuckles in the game. Should I use them, though? I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use the brass knuckle now. Wonder how that's gonna go. Okay. I wanna get into a fight with someone now in the game. Oh, he... save him! Oh!
What's all that about?
Push him. Ooh, that... oh, I just broke his arm. That was awesome. Time to use the grappling hook. Yes, I know. The top hat is really awesome. I'm actually gonna switch to Eevee. And I'm going to change her out. I have some of the best weapons in the game. Where's Distin? Maybe I'll use the king. Ooh, I'm gonna craft this, and I'll use this one instead. One of the best weapons in the game. This is where the mission starts.
Single bus for you criminals.
You'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
Hey!
This thing, I've been playing it for quite a while. I don't know. See, you can buy, you have to buy the stuff. Got him.
There you are.
No, oh, get on. No, 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 no. Get over here.
Take deep breaths. They're gone.
No, not for long. They'll hurt my kids. There you go. They'll... I don't know what I'm doing. My kids.
Tell me why you've got the blighters after you.
The city's
I was glad the ship in Assassin's Creed 4. Sure, it kind of sucks.
With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Well done, Jacob.
As is Bailey, the only omnibus builder in the
and
city,
you can go anywhere in the ship, except
for
Windows.
I know good men who want to form a united transport company. What is it they say in America? For the people, by the people. That is our intention for the London General Omnibus Company. But those
that got
hold of the...
Well then.
Not again.
Because they have too many. I don't know. I think they just don't want to number them all because they're going to make too much. Gotcha. My God, that looks like it hurt a lot. Oh, I got a new cape. Thank you.
I sent Rossman a message. You and your family are safe.
It's hard to choose, because one is better at attacking and the other one is better at stealth.
Brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.
And there's the mission. Where's the next mission? Gonna fast travel to here. Choose a different outfit. No, I am Ezio from Assassin's Creed 2.
If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Not gonna say.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Oh,
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
We got a visitor. Someone take me. Shoot him down. Cut your tongue out. Where the devil is it? For the crates to be retrieved.
Don't want them tea leaves turned to dust, do we?
Protect these crates. Any mistake will cost you.
Keep your knickers on. We hear you.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance. Let's go. I bet Greenie's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck. That's a girl.
right there. God, are you kidding me?
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance.
I bet Greenie's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck.
Come on, get down.
Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus.
Thank you.
weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is twopenny.